General Atomics Aeronautical Systems, Inc. has expanded its Gambit family with Gambit-6, a strike-capable collaborative combat aircraft, CCA designed to operate as an autonomous wingman and standalone attacker for suppression of enemy air defenses, SEED, electronic warfare, EW, and deep precision strike missions. The Gambit-6 keeps the Gambit series modular core and low-observable features, but adds an internal weapons bay and payload suite optimized for air-to-ground effects, a shift that turns the Gambit from an air combat specialist into a true multirole UCAV. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes why Gambit-6 is an interesting proposition. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted and fastest VPN brand that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte. NordVPN provides a 256-bit encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy and also enables you to access contents that are blocked based on geolocation. Its threat protection system helps you avoid phishing, scams, and malware. NordVPN application is available for all the major platforms as well as browsers. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive saving by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. Gambit-6 is a networked, optionally crewed collaborative combat node. It can fly alongside manned fighters like the F-35 as a loyal wingman. In that role, it takes on high-risk tasks and extends the combined sensors and weapons footprint. It can also operate independently to conduct SEAD/DEAD and precision strikes against high-value, time-sensitive targets. Additionally, it performs electronic attack and counter-ISR missions to degrade, deny, or deceive adversary situational awareness. Viewers may note in this context that the U.S. Air Force's Collaborative Combat Aircraft Program is a cornerstone of its next-generation air dominance strategy. Rather than depending entirely on costly, crewed fighters like the F-35 or the future NGAD platform, the Air Force plans to deploy swarms of affordable, adaptable drones to fly alongside them. These drones will expand sensor reach, add extra firepower, and handle high-risk missions without endangering pilots. Gambit-6 follows the Gambit family's signature slender fuselage, swept wings, and smooth planform designed to reduce radar cross-section, RCS. Crucially, Gambit-6 includes an internal weapons bay, a major design choice that preserves low observability during ingress and cruise, and enables carriage of precision air-to-surface munitions without adding external hardpoints that would degrade stealth. Renderings in GA-ASI material show a faceted, blended body layout and no conventional vertical tail on some Gambit variants, indicating a focus on passive signature control and optimized aerodynamic efficiency. GA-ASI markets the Gambit family as a jet-powered tactical UCAV. Press reporting labels Gambit-6 as an uncrewed tactical jet designed for high-speed ingress and rapid reaction strike profiles. While the company has not published detailed cruise speed, service ceiling, or endurance numbers for Gambit-6, the airframe's slender profile and internal bay suggest a design trade that balances dash/sprint speeds to survive in contested airspace with sufficient loiter for striker escort missions. Expect a military jet-style turbofan power plant rather than a slow-burn piston or turboprop typical of intelligence UAV. GA-ASI specifically highlights modularity of the internal bay. It can accommodate a mix of precision-guided munitions, stand-in jammers, or electronic attack payloads. Industry reporting mentions potential integration with weapons such as lightweight glide munitions, example on GBU-53/B-type, and anti-radiation weapons for SEED missions, though exact loadouts will vary by customer and classification. The hidden bay approach supports both explosive ordnance and non-kinetic payloads, example EW pods sensor suites. Gambit-6 is advertised as a sensor-rich platform designed for collaborative missions. It will carry multi-mode radars, electro-optical or IR turrets, and mission computers capable of sensor fusion to feed data into a broader kill chain. The Gambit family prioritizes open architecture avionics, enabling plug-and-play payloads and upgrades. The Gambit-6 iteration explicitly emphasizes EW and SEED capability, suggesting onboard digital receivers, transmitters for communications and jamming, anti-radar seeker cooperatives, and data links hardened for contested electromagnetic environments. At the heart of the Gambit concept is advanced autonomy and collaborative mission execution. Gambit-6 is intended to operate under manned-unmanned teaming doctrines, performing delegated tasks while sharing sensor and targeting data with a mothership aircraft or control node. GA-ASI stresses modular autonomy stacks that enable mission planning, adaptive tasking, and formation flight without constant human micromanagement. The aircraft will interoperate with secure data links for JADC2 style, joint all-domain integration, and may accept in-flight retasking and cooperative engagement authorities in permissive scenarios. Gambit-6's survivability package is multifaceted. Passive signature reduction, internal bay, shaping, electronic protection, EW payloads and self-defense suites, and operational concepts that distribute risk across multiple CCAs. In contested environments, the Gambit acts as a sacrificial sensor or effector, drawing fire, triggering adversary sensors, and enabling higher-value manned jets to exploit gaps. Its capacity to carry anti-radiation or stand-in jamming payloads makes it a direct threat to integrated air defense systems. However, survivability is not absolute. In high-threat theaters, Gambits would rely heavily on standoff tactics, cooperative suppression, and mass deployment rather than stealth alone. Gambit-6 is a deliberate and timely evolution of the Gambit family, a jet-powered, stealth-conscious CCA that adds internal bay strike, EW, and SEED functionality to a modular, autonomous airframe. Its design choices, internal weapons carriage, modular avionics, and networking for collaborative missions reflect current operational demands for survivable, distributed, and affordable combat air forces. If GA-ASI meets its schedule and integration targets, Gambit-6 could become a foundational element of Allied CCAs and a practical demonstration of attritable, networked air power for the next decade. Compared with Gambit variants optimized for air-to-air or reconnaissance roles, Gambit-6 is the first Gambit strike specialization, a pivot from sensor or air superiority missions to seed or strike. Competitors include other autonomous wingman programs, example Boeing Collins Loyal Wingman, Kratos XQ, and European collaborative projects. Gambit-6's stealth-preserving internal bay and jet performance aim to position it a step above turboprop or subsonic Loyal Wingman offerings. Gambit-6 accelerates a doctrinal shift from force multiplication, more sensors, to attritable effectors integrated into a distributed kill chain. In practice, Gambit-6 enables new tactics, coordinated seed packages of CCAs and manned fighters, large-scale decoy and saturation attacks against integrated air defense, and cheaper persistent presence over denied areas. It also raises export policy questions about autonomous lethal systems and escalation control. GA-ASI has signaled an export and international production push. Gambit-6 is slated for international availability from about 2027, with special European missionized versions by 2029 and potential local production to meet industrial base and sovereignty requirements. That timeline positions Gambit-6 as a near-term fieldable CCA for Allied customers pursuing collaborative combat aircraft concepts and points to an industrial strategy favoring global supply chains and localized sustainment.